the man who sets the speed for the death toll and carnage in the ever-present body count pit. D-Rock the Executioner. This song is dedicated to all the homies out there. Where's the pin at? This portion of the show is dedicated to young men and women willing to risk their lives in the mosh pit. What's up, fellas? It's a song about New Orleans. Thank you. Foundation Forum has given us a lot of respect. I'd like to thank you guys for having such a warm welcome. Getting to play on the same stage as Sepultura. Circus of Power. Man, too good. I just want to say one thing. What's up, Weaver? It sounds and it looks a little bit like this. Thank you. tripping and shit, but I still got up here because I said I can't turn this show down, you know? This next song is dedicated to my homeboy, my motherfucking nigga, Henry Rollins, okay? It's about racism.
You wasted it, bitch.
go out like, we can start ending racism right here in this motherfucking room. Am I right? So you can do one of three things. You can listen to the assholes and grow up and be like them. You can say, my dad sucked my dick. Or do like, body count, duh.
Yeah.
George Bush. Yeah. What are you afraid of? Sing along, y'all. But tonight, at the Foundation Forum, hold up. All you motherfuckers, claim you down for some revolution. You gonna be hardcore. You gonna be down with free speech. What the fuck are you afraid of? You sound like a bunch of cowards. Fuck the police, man. What the fuck are you afraid of, man? I want to see some goddamn courage. Tonight, the Foundation shit motherfucking forum. We get fevers.
Good, baby.